Looking for some cheap coins? Then head over to IGXE.com and use the code TTB for 8% off.
So you join us at Anfield today for a massive, massive matchup. Liverpool taking on Manchester United. Always an enticing affair. United having a good start to the season. Liverpool a little bit disappointing so far, lying down in 15th place, but still plenty of time to play. The fans are in full voice, as you would expect. Robin van Persie, we know we'll get more of a start now with Edinson Cavani out for 3 months. But Liverpool playing a 4-2-3-1 with Balotelli, the low man up top. Lallana sitting just behind with Asaidi and Raheem Sterling on the wings. For Louis van Gaal, playing a 4-3-2-1, different formation today. Van Persie up top with Di Maria, Rooney sitting just behind. And it's Yanisai, Barkley and Shaqiri in midfield. Gerrard finding Allen towards Balotelli. Liverpool know they'll have to get to a good start today. It's Balotelli lays it square. Lallana looking for Sterling, back towards the Italian. That's a decent effort and an early warning sign for Manchester United. They're going to have to be wary of him. A chance for the corner here. Wayne Rooney coming across to take. Coming up to 10 minutes played. Rooney just swinging that one out on the edge of the box. A lovely ball as well to find Luke Shaw. Well, the finish was lacking. It was a nicely worked set piece straight from the training ground. Remember the old days where Paul Scholes would smash it in from there. Mignolet opting to go short. Wisdom does get a chance this season, Wisdom, to show what he can do. Still just a young lad. Time for him to gain some experience in one of the world's best leagues. Here's Angel Di Maria stealing it away. It's Robin van Persie playing it through. Skrtel, that's an absolute mix-up. It's Di Maria and it's in! Manchester United taking the lead. It's Di Maria's fine finish, but what a mix-up in the middle. Mignolet can't believe it. It was Skrtel getting in the way of things with his own player. And then the Argentine just pouncing with his weaker foot.
And the goal scorer for Manchester United.
So Man United take the lead. Not for the first time this season. 28 minutes gone. Wisdom up against Yanisai. A rare start for Adnan Yanisai. Have to try and relish the chance. Gerrard, Balotelli, not a bad idea. Asaidi's finish though, it's pretty poor in the end. David De Gea playing it short. Antonio Valencia. Varane, who's given it away. Asaidi. Never a wise decision to give it away in the final third. Well, your own third. Flanagan lays it inside. Gerrard back towards it, delivering that one in towards the near post. Headed away. Oh, it's Varane. What a mix-up. He's made a right meal of it. And it's an absolute gift for Raheem Sterling. Well, Liverpool did the same thing, but Varane that time, heavy touch. He didn't need to touch it. Should have let it roll out of play. Sterling did go flying in with his studs up, but he's won all the ball, and it's in the back of the net. Shaqiri switching play. Luke Shaw finding Yanisai. Di Maria back touch to find Luke Shaw. Barkley, he's given it away. Not a great pass. Balotelli inside. Lallana laying it square. Decent attempt. Just over De Gea's goal. Five minutes left here to play at Anfield. This second half has been no chances at all. It's been a complete midfield battle. Barkley with one or two good challenges there. Both teams just unable to break each other down. Wisdom. Man United chasing the ball. Markovic finding Sterling inside towards Allen. Gerrard dinking that one forward. Looking for Sturridge, and that was heading in. David De Gea backpedaling. That is the first chance of the half. It's taken, what, 40 minutes? Wisdom, hanging inside, and there it is. The referee blows for full time. The points will be split straight down the middle. It was a very dull second half, to say the very least. But it has finished here. Liverpool 1, Manchester United 1. Now look at the shot count. It was 10 shots to 6. Liverpool having more possession. Angel Di Maria finishing with a 7.9. Elsewhere, Man City drawing 2-2 with QPR, and West Brom 0, Chelsea 1. So a look at the table. Chelsea go top for the first time this season. Man City 2nd, Man United 3rd. Everton 5th, Spurs down in 9th, Arsenal in 13th place. So we head back into the Champions League in Denmark as Aalborg take on Manchester United. These two sides both did win their opening matchup in the Champions League. But today, Louis van Gaal with a slightly different formation, opting to play three at the back. We'll have to see how that does work out for them today. Aalborg will be playing a 4-4-2 with Jonsson and Spalvis up top. For the away side, a couple of changes since the last game. Strootman coming in the middle of the park with Barkley, Shaqiri on the right, Luke Shaw on the left, Di Maria, Rooney and Van Persie, the low man up top. Strootman riding the first challenge. Barkley finding Di Maria, looking for some support. Strootman, Luke Shaw did well to keep it alive. Rojo, really wet, rainy conditions today. Ball will be slipping and sliding all over the place. Barkley, Van Persie, United keeping the ball well here, the final third, in the opening couple of minutes. Van Persie, cutting back inside, not a bad idea. Strootman, fallen nicely, Barkley! Oh, what a fine strike that is! Smashed it home with his left foot, first chance of the game. Well, he caught the keeper by surprise. One touch hit right into the corner, and absolutely nothing that the Aalborg goalie can do. Luke Shaw finding Di Maria towards the left back. He will be playing more of a left winger today, up and down the field, along with Shaqiri on the other side, as Rooney does find him. Here is Shaqiri looking for that top corner. And I tell you what, he wasn't far away. He got the bend right, but just a little bit too high. He's unlucky. Barkley finding Rooney. Manchester United starting the game off well here. 20 minutes played. Van Persie back towards Shaqiri. A little bit of trickery. Strootman getting himself half a yard, and then skying it into the stands. Still looking for his first Manchester United goal this season. So Tiavi coming on at the start of the second half. Varane looking for Shaqiri. There's Ross Barkley. He's gelled quite well into this Manchester United side. Strootman just swinging that out wide to find Luke Shaw. Luke Shaw's pass was a loose one. It's given away. Now it's a chance for Aalborg to push down this right-hand side. It's a good run, this. He's still going. Dinking that one in towards the middle. Oh, and it's come off Varane. It's an own goal. Well, he got it all wrong, the Frenchman. Well, it came off the top of his head and just rolls past De Gea. Well, Louis van Gaal seen enough. Wilson coming on, along with Valencia. Ball is swung and Varane clears it away. James Wilson finding Tiavi. They have switched formations as well now with a 4-4-2. Here is Wilson. Just United just not pushing enough players forward this second half. The scoreline shows it. Strootman, Barkley, laying it inside. Shaqiri! And that is brilliant! What a fine strike by Shaqiri. He was close in the first half, but this one nestles into the top corner. Gets it out of his feet. And he just bends it in that far corner. Well, the goalkeeper was crowded by numerous players. Nothing he can do. And Manchester United lead now 2-1. Johnson. There is Thrain trying to play it through the middle. It was good covering though by Laporte. But he's been dispossessed. It was a dangerous delivery. It's come outside. Great challenge by Rojo. And now this is a chance for Manchester United to break. It's 2-1. Wilson, brilliant feat by the young lad. Feeding it out wide. Tiavi through on goal. Lays it square. Wilson's there. And that should seal it now. A quick Manchester United break. James Wilson with his first Champions League goal. Set up by Tiavi. Well, that was typical Manchester United play. Played up the line. Here's Thrain. That loop ball over the top. Laporte. It's a tall defender. Does well. Strutman just feeding his through. Tiavi's got bags of pace. Wilson's through the middle again. Can he find him? Can he do it again? Great save this time. So the final chance of the game, you feel. It is a free kick for Aalborg. Can they grab some sort of a consolation? 2 minutes to stoppages. Ball's whipped in. Cleared away by Varane. And there it is, the full-time whistle. Manchester United getting the job done here today. James Wilson coming on with Tiavi and them two really changing the course of the game. So look at the shot count. One shot for Aalborg. They did score one, but Manchester United having 9. And Ross Barkley finishing with an 8.9. So a look at the group stage. Roma did win their matchup. They still remain third, but still 4 games to play. Manchester United now have a 3-point cushion. So there we have it. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Be sure to rate, comment, and subscribe. Next up is Norwich City at home, and that'll be all coming up in the next episode. But until next time, take care. Yeah.